That is some breaking news as an inmate who walked away from a work detail in Durham is back in custody. Authorities say they found him after he stole his mother's car. They started looking for Robert Terrell last night after he left the detail. Durham police just happened to run into him at about 2:30 this morning. That's when they took him into custody. He now faces additional charges on top of the ones that put him in jail in the first place.